Okay, so this is number three of the punch bag workout, okay? Once again, it's a 1 minute round. You change halfway. When you get to 30 seconds, you change it from head shots to body shots, okay? Long range to close range. That's how we're gonna work it. 30 seconds up, 30 seconds down, okay? Now, when we're gonna be standing square on for this one. We're not gonna be on our boxing stance. This one, we're gonna stay, we're gonna get the distance, and you have to have your arms locked out, okay? If you're on it up close, you're doing this, it's not, okay? You've gotta keep the arms locked out. Now, as you can see as well, when they have the arms locked out, the bag's gonna be on a trajectory away from me, more geometry, okay? So it's going away from me, yeah? So we're gonna keep it up, and you're just gonna do 30 seconds, bearing them shoulders out, keeping that bag away from you, yeah? Just keep bearing them shoulders out, keep locking them elbows out, holding the bag off you. Right, when we get to the 30 second mark, we're gonna get up close to the bag, and then it's gonna be non-stop body shots. Just get them hammering through the legs, through the hips. Got the chin tucked in, head up to the back. Just keep pumping them out. This is just an endurance round. It's not technical. That's five. Okay, so a 1 minute round again with a 30 second rest. Now, once you've done round number one, round number two, round number three, we go back to round number one again. Do them all four times, okay? 12 rounds in total. Done.